In 2011, I placed second at the WBFF New England Championships. This year, it's going to be a different story.